something.
I heard something.
Heard
something. Mm-hmm. Yep, there it is. There it is. Right there. Norfolk Southern. Woo! Nice Norfolk Southern train. I know this is kind of a bad angle, but who cares? Well, this is a first. KCS, you won't see that too often anymore. Some Norfolk Southern wood chip hoppers in there. And that's, wow, that's the short one. But hey, I got something out of it. Woo! There it is. Should have just started recording the minute I think this is the same train that I saw. I think this is the same one we saw earlier. No, it's an intermodal train. Going very slowly. Two Gevos on it. $75.97 and $77.08. ES-40 DC. Auto racks. Providence and Worcester. That's something I'm going to probably hear a little more often. I'm not sure.
Or you think it is?
I think it's coming to a complete halt here. And I can see the end right over there. Mm-hmm. Come on! Wow. I think that back Autorex got the doors open. Yep, it stopped. Wait, I don't know.
I think it might be picking up speed.
If it is, it's doing it very slowly. Kansas City Southern. You're not going to see that too often much longer. And it ends with a Canadian National auto wreck. Come on! I think those auto racks are loaded too, look. There it is. There it is, right over there. Let's see, what are you? You can see the headlights. Wait. There's another one, right over there. There's two of them coming, but one of them stopped. Huh. Yeah, this one's getting a lot closer now. Whatever this train is, it's heading like a bat out of hell, that's for sure. That one's going a little faster than the other one. It's a mixed freight and an intermodal. Do we have a me going on here? Oh shoot, I'm not sure this is going to turn out very well. Okay, that was coming to a stop. The intermodal is barreling on here.
660 and 1114.
The engineer waved.
Containers on this one. I think those locomotives over there are BNSF. The other train over there. Yeah, there goes the horn of that train. Now this train that we're looking at right here, right now. Oof. Wait a second. Is that red IC on that little BNSF engine over there? No, it can't be. The minute this train clears out, I bet that one's gonna get moving. That can't be what I think that is.
Is that what I think that is?
A lot of empty cars on this NS Intermodal here. Get all the way here. Loguemaster 201, Ringo McWingo, y'all better get your butts over here. Oh my God. That's... Is that what I think that is? Now, are you gonna start moving? Y'all better get...
Y'all get your butt over here.
Is it cranking? Is it cranking up? This thing's got a green signal. Oh.
Is it moving?
I think it is.
Oh my God, it's moving.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, it's moving.
I think my dream, I have dreamed this of this moment countless times, and I think it's finally about to come true. Oh my gosh. I can't believe this is actually happening. Woo-hoo! Yes, it is a Warbonnet! Oh my gosh, I thought... Oh my God! Show me that red and silver goodness! Oh my Lord! I have got to show this to my mom! $7.54 Warbonnet! The Warbonnet paint scheme! Oh my gosh! $99.73 $40.31 and GP38-2 number 5309. Oh my gosh! My dream has come true!
Oh my God.
My dream has come true!
Holy crap.
Text your mom right now. Oh my God, I'm calling my mom immediately after this. I've never thought this would happen. I've been dreaming of it happening, but now it's happened.
Holy crap, dude.
Can you believe it? I can't.
I am appalled.
I am stunned. Literally stunned.
Jeez.
A Warbonnet Dash 9.
Oh my God. I cannot believe we just saw that.
The Warbonnet paint scheme!
Oh my God, I'm gonna go see what AJ got.
The Warbonnet paint scheme! I got the, I got it!
Finally! The Warbonnet paint scheme!
Finally!
Thank you.
is that Nathan K3LA? Warbonnet page scheme. Are you kidding? I can't.
A Warbonnet page scheme. A Warbonnet paint scheme.
Here comes the end. I wonder if that's the same CN hopper that we saw on the NS intermodal earlier. But oh my gosh! I can't believe it! A Warbonnet paint scheme! A Warbonnet leader nonetheless! Finally! I can add that to my book! Woo! Woo-hoo!
Union Pacific! Union Pacific 7180, Norfolk Southern 1167 at 4662. Woo! almost missed this one. Mixed freight. Lumber cars on this thing. Scrap metal, hopper, gondola thing. Some articulated auto racks. NS boxcar. Vulcan Western 2-bay hopper. Now some empty lumber cars here. A loaded scrap gondola. Comes the end. Woo! A good old another mixed freight. Just in time. Auto rack train. Almost missed this one. For a single engine, this is a long auto rack. a Southern Pacific auto rack back there. Here comes the end. There's that Southern Pacific auto rack with the speed lettering. And it ends with a BNSF auto rack. Oh, there goes the gates again. This time I'm on the platform. I never railfanned at night. This is the first time. I can't tell what this is. Looks like an auto rack train from here. The end already. That was a first. A Norfolk Southern at Locust Grove. Okay, I heard it that time. I think I heard it that time. I think I really heard it that time. Those gates are gonna come down at any minute. I can hear a train.
There it is. There goes the gates. It's running the curve now. I see the lights approaching. Intermodal, 3660, and 1140. This isn't your typical intermodal train. Yeah, this is not your typical intermodal train. Was this train rerouted? Man, I can feel the wind off of it. Evergreen containers, I've seen those before, but not on this train. Are those Gunderson empty cars? Yes, they are. Mostly empty intermodal here. A lot of empty cars. Surprised we ain't seen this thing in just yet. There's some spine cars. Comes the end. Never rail fanned at night before. This is my first time. Woo! What is this? Lights aren't flashing on this one. Is this an intermodal or auto rack? I can't tell. Three engines. the end. Okay, that's four for tonight. Woo!